Alejandro Valde, really the leader, the heart and soul of this
Stop with the violence.